here we are.
Yes.
We're here with Lu.
That's me.
From Public Image Limited. He is the man behind the guitars. This band, they just got back together, and they're performing to great reviews. I read one comment that said, "You're the best guitar player that the band has ever had."
It's not sports, is it? It's not that.
Well, that's pretty big.
What's better? What's worse? I don't know. Everyone comes up and says, "Wow, you're a great guitarist." And we go, "Actually, I've just got two even tight pedals." And everyone goes, "I used to play with the P.I.L. maybe 25 years ago, and then I sort of stopped playing rock music and came more into funk and running around world music, mostly acoustic. And so when John asked me to do this guy, I had this nightmare of, oh God, you know, it's loud music and we're going to have to get some pedals, you know. We were rehearsing and then Bruce the drummer kept saying, "You've got to get some proper shit." And then I found the Eventide pedal. I did the time factor first for the play. I was really shocked. And then I realised that I could have stereo. And that's a huge difference. It's, from going from mono to stereo. So, and then I just tried the mod factor. I fell in love with the undulator.
I've got all of these patches, you know. And I'm trying to use all the things. I love the undulator on this here.
If you don't know what the undulator is, then you don't know what the undulator is.
It's ridiculous. I've got it really subtly, make it subtle here and there, just a little bit. Create a little substrate of the chaos.
I think the quality of the units is great. It's not only are they transparent, not only do you get this sort of lift, this clarity to the sound, but also there's lots of settings. Well, you can dirty it up. I like a lot of the filters, they're fantastic. So you can have these echoes coming off and they're really, really sort of not distorted, but they're very coloured, you know. So you can have a clear thing and you have this sort of filth and dirt and swirling chaos. So I like it. You know.
Thanks so much for taking the time, Lu. We really appreciate it.
I look forward to a long and fruitful.
Thank you.
Not too hard.